Good.
How are you doing, Molly Bro?
Good.
Wow, isn't this set up very cool? I mean, back in my days, we got nothing like this, so you guys are very lucky. Now, tonight is a very special evening. It's one of those times we have that feel-good feeling that stays with you forever. I mean, I can feel the pride coming from our parents, seeing their children come up here and receive their awards. And I can feel how proud our youngsters are receiving those awards. But you know something? That same pride, that same proudness, I can feel from my teachers, who work ever so hard to get our youngsters where they are today. And if I was to offer any advice, my advice would be, remember these moments, cherish them, and always appreciate the work that your teachers do for you. But more importantly, never ever forget your roots. And as a former student, now, before I go any further, can I ask all the winners to please stand up? Can I ask everyone put your hands together for our fantastic winners tonight? Evenings, and I saw so many students go up and receive awards, and I thought, one day I'm going to be up there too. In order to be successful, you need to have a desire to be successful. These awards are a reflection of your hard work and recognition of your achievement. These awards will speak volumes about your character to your future colleagues and employers. And it's important to thank our teachers who do an amazing job in preparing us for our future. You know, back in my time, there used to be an English teacher here. It was a cool teacher, one of those teachers that you just had that connection with. And one day, he called me over. And he said, you have the potential to be a leader. Now, being a 14-year-old, at that time, it didn't really mean much to me then. Today, however, I am the chairman of Dudley Private Hire and Taxi Association, which has over 700 members. Those words speak volumes today. Now, over the years, your teachers will guide you. They will give you advice. Take advantage of that. And they will recognize your talents and help you grow. And your predicted grades, when you mention the exams, your predicted grades are not your actual grades. And I can't stress that enough. So if you predicted a good result, until you get the actual result, it means nothing. Don't be complacent. Work hard, try and do better. And if you predicted a bad result, you have the opportunity to rectify that. And you prove to yourself that you can do better. Back in my time, I was predicting ease in all my subjects for my GCSEs. But I believed I could do better. And had a desire to do better. And when my actual grades came, I received the 5 upper level grades I needed to go on to do the course in college and eventually graduated from the University of Wolverhampton. These awards tonight don't mean your job is done. It means you're on the right track. So keep going, keep working, and keep achieving. And as long as you have the desire, you can achieve anything. 20 years ago, I sat there as a year 7, seeing so many youngsters go up and receive awards. I sat there thinking, one day. And in my last presentation, in the final award night, the final award I received was this Student of the Year certificate. Now, from all my achievements, keeping in mind recently I was awarded the Mayor's Prime Dudley Award. This is the most important, because this award proved if you work hard, if you believe, you can achieve. For me then, and for you now, the journey is not over. It's just beginning. So keep working, and I wish you guys all the best. Thank you.